Hello friends, in this video we are going to demonstrate FCTCR trainer kit in closed loop mode. So we need to make this trainer kit in closed loop mode by press this key. Means if you show the switch description here, you can observe auto or manual. So right now OL is there on display and I just press this key to make your closed loop board on. Okay, so with this closed loop mode, by changing your load, controller will automatic action to control your firing angle of the thyristor bank and as well as switching of your reactor. So we just observe our power factor as well as our current and voltage wave shape to make your power factor unity. So in this case, now I just turn off my first load bank. This is a turn off. And some leading current is there, and some power factor is poor, 0.96. Your controller will take action of the firing angle of thyristor bank and switch your reactor as per it to make your power factor unity. And if you want to observe, voltage and current are somehow in phase. Okay, I just turn off my third switch, means against your current will be leading and power factor is also poor, 0.92 or say 0.93. And controller will take action to make your power factor unity. So it will take some time, so 2 to 3 seconds to take your action. Okay, against your power factor will be unity. So this is a closed loop action, means controller will directly took action to make your firing angle, to adjust your firing angle to make power factor unity. And also I make turn off my second load bank. So again, power factor is poor and the controller will take action to make your power factor unity by changing your firing angle. So guys, this is a closed loop mode of the FCTCR kit. So I hope you are understanding the whole trainer kit. Thank you.